It doesn't get bigger than Derby Day. Tottenham Hotspur and Arsenal face each other at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium this afternoon in a mammoth Premier League encounter in North London. The gap between the arch-rivals currently stands at 8 points, with Arsenal losing 5 out of their last 8 league games. However, form tends to go out the window in these games, and the Gunners were unlucky to lose in the same fixture towards the back end of last season. Jose Mourinho's side have won 4 consecutive league games on the trot and sit 1 point behind first-place Chelsea with a game in hand. Video loading, video unavailable, click to play, tap to play. Arsenal, who have not recorded an away win against Spurs in the Premier League since March 2014, will be looking to transfer their 100% record in the Europa League and produce a match-winning performance in a mouthwatering clash between two contrasting teams. "This is why we are here, to play these types of games," Mikel Arteta said before the game. "If you ask me my favorite types of games when I was a player here, for sure I'll tell you it's the North London Derby. It's a unique atmosphere, it's a lot of passion and feelings involved. Emotionally, it's a special game and you live. When you win it, you know the satisfaction that you bring to people, which is very necessary in these moments when people are suffering and having difficult times." Arteta is expected to bring Thomas Partey back into his squad following the Ghanaian's return from injury, while Alexander Lacazette will also be in contention to start following an impressive performance against Rapid Vienna on Thursday. Our Spurs correspondent, Alistair Gold, is inside the stadium for Football London, while our Arsenal writer, Kaya Koenig, will be proving us with pre-match insight from outside the ground, as 2,000 Spurs fans will be inside the stadium for the derby match. You can follow all of the action as it unfolds right here. 1826 Chris Wheatley. Tottenham 2-0 Arsenal. A second half fight back from Arsenal wasn't enough and they lose their second consecutive league game. 6 defeats in 9 games this season. Mikel Arteta needs January reinforcements, and fast. 1818 Alistair Gold. Final Spurs sub Joe Rodon comes on for Steven Bergwijn, who has been superb today. Worked so hard as almost a second fullback, similar to Lucas in July but on the right. 1815 Alistair Gold Spurs sub Lucas replaces Son. 1807 Alistair Gold Kane heads wide but he's offside from Spurs set piece. 1807 Chris Wheatley. Jamie Redknapp on Xhaka's foul, "I don't get him. How many times does he do that? I think he thinks he's fooling the fans by making a tackle. He's not helping the team." 1758 Alistair Gold Spurs sub Ben Davies replaces Lo Celso, Spurs presumably switching to a back three. 1755 Chris Wheatley. 67. A terrific save from Lloris to deny Lacazette. 1744 Chris Wheatley. Better from Arsenal. Arsenal are working hard to get back into the game.